Menopause and perimenopause can bring about problems associated with pelvic floor dysfunction. The menopause years can span between ages 45 and 55, and perimenopause can occur years before that, even while women are still having their monthly cycle. Menopause causes your ovaries to stop making estrogen, which is an important hormone that helps us keep our bodies and minds healthy. And after menopause, it can increase our risk for certain different medical conditions, which could include osteoporosis, cardiovascular disease, urinary symptoms, which may include a strong sudden urge to urinate, or we can have increased frequency of voiding at night. We could also have that strong sense or urinary incontinence with a sneeze, a laugh, or a cough, or during exercise. It could increase our frequency of urinary tract infections. There may also be an increased risk for sexual dysfunction and pain associated with vaginal dryness or atrophy of the vaginal tissues. Initially, we provide a full functional assessment and a detailed medical history of each of our clients, including the full assessment of the pelvic floor. And then we derive a treatment program based on their findings. It may include strengthening of the pelvic floor muscles if weakness is the primary cause, or if pain is a primary cause, we will work on pelvic floor relaxation and down training of the muscles. And of course, home exercise program, patient modification, and lifestyle changes to help manage symptoms.